I'd see children walking the streets of our Texas towns with green hair, bones in their noses. I just flat out wouldn't have believed you.
Signs and wonders. But I think once you quit hearing sir and ma'am, the rest is soon to follow.
Well, it's the tide. Yeah. It's the dismal tide. It is not the one thing.
Not the one thing.
Yeah, well, none of that explains your man, though.
Uh-uh.
He's just a goddamn homicidal lunatic yet, Tom.
I'm not sure he's a lunatic.
Yeah, well, what would you call him?
Yeah, sometimes I think he's pretty much a ghost.
He's real, all right.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, all of that over at the Eagle Hotel? Just beyond everything.
Yeah. Got some hard bark on him.
Well, that don't hardly say it. He shoots a desk clerk one day, walks right back in the next, and shoots a retired Army colonel.
It's hard to believe.
Just strolls right back into a crime scene. Now, who'd do such a thing? How do you defend against it? Well, good trip, Ed, Tom. Sorry we couldn't help you, boy.